Hello and welcome to the latest beef market update from AHDB Market Intelligence. Today we're going to take a quick look at the latest developments in cattle prices, beef production and demand in the UK. Well, prices for both prime cattle and cull cows have continued strongly over the last few weeks, which appears to be driven by tighter supplies and elevated retail demand for homegrown product. After falling slightly during February, the GB average prime cattle price has risen since the start of March, averaging 380 pence a kilo in the week ending the 13th. This is 45 pence above the price achieved for the same week a year ago. Looking at production, and according to DEFRA figures, we saw UK beef production drop back by 2% in February compared to the same month last year. Slaughter of prime cattle was down 1% at just under 160,000 head for the month, while cull cow slaughter fell marginally to just under 52,000 head. From a demand perspective, it seems that sales of beef via retail have maintained their strength and continue to largely offset lower food service demand. During the 12 weeks to the 21st of February, GB households spent £1.2 billion on beef via retail, which is up 16% year on year. Levels of demand going forwards will depend on how the country moves out of lockdown and how the distribution of consumption changes between retail and food service. Any move in demand away from retail and back into food service could increase the demand for imported beef and lessen support for domestic supplies. We currently forecast that beef demand in 2021 will fall by 3% overall as retail demand eases and some food service reopens towards the end of the year. For overseas trade, HMRC data for January suggests that UK beef trade was lower in both directions year on year, most notably in exports to the EU. However, it's worth noting that as of the 1st of January 2021, HMRC have changed the way they report on trade stats, which may lead to some revisions later down the line. Well, that's it for this month's episode, but to keep up to date with the latest analysis on the UK beef market, you can always visit our website. And if you'd like a weekly update directly to your inbox, why not subscribe to our Cattle and Sheep Weekly e-newsletter for the latest news every Friday?